Welcome to StoryTube Rewind. A family dog that mauled a five-week-old baby to death while his parents slept has been euthanized. The six-year-old American Staffordshire Terrier killed the baby boy in his own home in Kariong, on the NSW Central Coast, in the early hours of Sunday morning. The pet, which was de-sexed and registered, was seized by council rangers following the tragedy. A Central Coast Council spokesperson said it was taken to the vet and put down. Our thoughts and prayers are with the family at this terrible time. The incident remains a police investigation, they told 7 News. The vicious attack marked the staffy second in just a month, after it was revealed the dog fatally mauled a small dog that made its way into the yard. Its owner, who had been holidaying in Noosa, came home to find her beloved pet dead. The dog was the subject of a temperament assessment at the request of the council before the baby was killed. Police and paramedics who arrived were unable to revive the little boy, and he was declared dead on the scene. On Sunday afternoon, District Commander Detective Superintendent Daryl Jobson described the situation as a matter of tragic proportions. He all first responders who attended the scene were receiving counselling and support after witnessing the devastating scene. Our police did perform first aid upon arrival. They did their best in the circumstances and they are no doubt shaken by the incident, he said. Anything to do with children of any type, particularly of this nature, is absolutely traumatic. The boy's parents were at home when their son was attacked by the dog and were treated for shock. The attack has renewed calls for American Staffordshire Terriers to be banned in Australia. Just hours later, in a separate incident, another American Staffordshire Terrier savagely attacked a couple walking their brutal dog in Western Sydney. Owner Damien Aguirre and his wife Tina were strolling down the street in Pemulwuy around noon with their dog Peaches when out of the blue, the killer canine appeared. It had escaped its harness and ran across the street before its owner could stop it. I heard the owner yelling, "Watch out," and I saw this big dog running across the road straight towards us, he told 9 News. It all happened so quickly. I tried to pick up our dog, but it was too late. The big dog had latched onto her by then. I was trying to wrestle it off. I was kicking and punching and I had my thumbs in its eyeballs. But it all made no difference. Mr. Aguirre said it took 5 people to pull the American Staffordshire off the grudel, which was left with horrific injuries and remains in a critical condition after 4 hours of surgery costing $6,000. With severe wounds to her hindquarters, vets were uncertain if Peaches would make it through the night, but the brave dog survived. Cumberland City Council have now seized the American Staffordshire and police investigating the incident. Mr. Aguirre said American Staffordshire dogs are ticking time bombs and should not be allowed to be kept as pets in Australia. They are dangerous dog breeds bred to kill, not protect. If we didn't have the help that we did, our dog would be dead. We were totally helpless. It was 5 minutes of absolute mayhem, he said.